What's up, everybody? Here we go. 5650 3box 2021 contenders. So we got Chad with the NFC East. That's going to be Philly, Dallas, Washington. Joe, AFC South. That's going to be T-Law. Adam, AFC North. That's going to be Baltimore, Cincy, Burrow, Chase, all those guys. NFC North, that's going to be Detroit, Vikings, Packers, Bears, Fields. NFC South, Tampa. And then NFC West is going to be Seattle and all those guys, San Fran. AFC East is Mac, and AFC West is Mahomes and Herbie and all those guys. So good luck, guys. Let's hit some bangers. Let's go. Yeah, here. Roethlisberger, Cobb, Brown, Stafford. We have a supernatural Josh Allen to 99. That's going to Desi. $92 and $99. And a Brady. Not numbered. Jadeveon White and a Najee Rookie of the Year. Thielen, Chubb, Fletcher Cox, Cooks, Jones, Mike Evans. Bosa, Diggs, Rodgers, Brady, Presley, Harvin, the punter. Presley, Harvin, the third, going to Pittsburgh. Punter autos. Going to the AFC North, and Adam getting the first auto. And you get the Josh Allen. Kelsey, Jackson, Cook, Garrett, Sanders, Andrew Luck. Jair, Godwin, Allen, Davis, Hockenson, Barry Sanders. Nick Bosa, Tyreek Hill, Hayden Hurst, Kirk Cousins, Christian Barmore, and a Derrick Henry. Christian Barmore going to New England. And Desi. Henry. Hurts, Jones, Gronk, Allen Robinson, and a Trey Lance. Trey Lance going to the NFC West. And Desi. Who said gross box? We're not even a third of the way through it. Galladay, Swift, Kittle, Mahomes, Ridley, Josh Allen. Mac, Jones, Miller, Lockett, Ojulari. One of the Giants. And a Joe Burrow. On the AFC North. And Adam. Eli Manning. Aaron Rodgers. Oh boy. Oh boy. Terry Kill. Come on, baby. Be big. Rashawn Slater to 70. Going to the AFC West. And Desi. Sick Herbert. Kadarius Toney. Bill Romanowski. Oh, let's go. Mac Jones on card auto. That'll start her off. Bang. Going to Desi. On the AFC East. Mac Jones. Warren Sapp. There's a banger. And a Najee. And Travis Etienne. We'll do a random for that at the end. All right. That's box one. Mac Jones auto coming out. Box two. Okay. Did you get to take the team numbers out? Yeah, but you have four spots out of it already? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, just send them a... Send him a message. I feel bad I didn't see his other one because I don't look at the breaks, you know. Oh boy. What do we got here? Jason Peters to 75. NFL Inc. Going to the NFC North and Nicholas Jason Peters. And then Montana was the Jason Peters. and Dalvin. Kind of looks like the fridge, right? And Fields. You can combine it in with the other one. That was from last night. That's probably my fault. I didn't know he had another one. Trey Lance, Supernatural. Ramondre and Michael Carter, that's going to be going to the AFC East, so that's not a random. I don't know, man. Eddie George. He could. My guess is he's going to take the same path that that Seattle quarterback Geno Smith took. He'll probably have to back up for a few years, and then when he gets a shot, hopefully he don't be on card. Don't be on card. It's on card. 73 of 99, Cornell Powell. Going to AFC West. Cam Chancellor. Cornell Powell. I think he works at the Cub in Rosemount. Alvin Kamara. We got a Chase Claypool to 99 championship ticket. 97 of 99. Tim Tebow. Matt Stafford. Chris Jones. Sage Surratt. Going to Detroit. Fields. And Mac Jones, that'll be part of the random. The top bottom random. Oh, hey. On that last one, that break that I just did for the baseball, for that to them. Yeah. There's left-right cards in there. So there's, like, dual team cards. They go to the ones on the left. I meant to write it down on one of the pieces of paper, and I... they're right here. Yeah, I'm not all the way done with it. Yeah, they go to the left. ETN. Right. Maybe we can snag one more good auto out of this one. Ernest Brown the fifth or the fourth. Think he was one of the Ghostbusters. Tom Brady. Aaron Rodgers. Right. Last pack of box two. Mike Vrabel. All right. Well, that box was a dud. Dud. All right. This one's going to have cracked ice in it. We're going cracked ice right here. Last box. Good luck. Michael Strahan. Another Mac Jones auto. Two Mac Jones, and I believe this is the variation. Or this is the variation. This is the variation. So you got both the regular and the variation. Let's go. Desi. Alex Desnick. He's definitely chasing some Jaws and Zions tonight. Gotta stay when you're hot, you're hot. T-Law. You know what'd be awesome is if we could get a contenders box that had like a Fields, a Mac Jones, a Trevor Lawrence. And they were all cracked ices. That'd be the God box. Oh boy, Jonathan's in the house. Jonathan is in the house. Mike Vick, what's up, buddy? Racy McMath, that's not bad. We'll take that for Tennessee. Tennessee in the AFC South, Joe. Josh Allen. We're doing a three box contenders random division. And we just put up another one. But the next one is two box contenders, one box prism. Because we ran out of contenders. Dammy Brown. George Kittle. Uh, I think cracked ice is probably even throughout all the products. I mean, they're hard to hit. I mean, there's they only go to 21, so Trey Sermon to 99. Aaron Jones. Davis Mills, Rookie of the Year. Tim Brown. Tim Brown's got a bunch of crap on the bottom here, just FYI. It won't me. Sage Surratt again on the auto. And a Tommy Tremble Hunter Long. That'll be part of the random. So two Sage Surratts and two Mac Jones autos. Tyson Williams for the Ravens. Tyson Williams. And Joe Burrow. Yeah. Said nobody ever. All right, Jamar Chase, Kyle Pitts. That'll be part of the top bottom. The top bottom. And another Rashawn Slater. So two Rashawn Slaters, two Sage Surratts, two Mac Jones. DeAndre Hopkins. And Michael Carter. It's going to be the last man. Last man standing, Michael Carter. All right, and then we got to do a random for the top and the bottom. All right, got to be at least seven times. Nine, top spot gets it. Final round, going to be the top team. So, for example, Kyle Pitts would get this one. So it's going to be the top team. All right. All right. Tom Brady, Travis Etienne, Najee, Hunter Long, Trimble, Fields, Mac Jones, Jamar Chase, Pitts, Joe Burrow, Josh Allen to 99, Michael Carter, Ramondre, Michael Carter, Trey Lance, Supernatural, Aaron Rodgers, Trey Lance, Tom Brady, Etienne, Kamara, Fields, Azeez Ojulari, Davis Mills, Trey Sermon to 99, Josh Allen, Tim Brown, Claypool to 99, Tyson Williams for the Ravens, Sage Surratt, Cornell Powell to 99, Christian Barmore, Rashawn Slater, Ernest Brown for the Rams, Sage Surratt again, Presley Harvin for Pittsburgh, Racy McMath for Tennessee, Jason Peters to 75 for the Bears, Rashawn Slater, rookie ticket to 70. And then the two Mac Jones autos. One is a variation. That's your break. Appreciate everybody getting that one. We do have another one up. It is a little more expensive because Prism is more expensive. So, but I think there were four spots left last I checked. I don't know what it's at right now. But I think we're at four spots. Yep, two Mac Jones autos. That's pretty good. Now what are we doing? Let's keep her going. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I did. You have spots 4 and 8 in the next one. Correct. I've got spots 4 and 8. And then we've got Be Nasty with spots 5 and 7.
Thank you.
let me just update a couple things here. All right, let me go take it out of stock. Hold on, I just need to get these sleeved real quick. It'll just take me like a minute. So this never-ending break can finally be put away. The capstone. It is a hog when it comes to sleeves and top loaders. I mean, they're rookies that are colored or, you know. I don't know. I mean, I'm just doing what I think is, I think we're supposed to, right? Yeah, I don't know him either. I mean, it's an inaugural edition, so. Here, I gotta open this. Can you just leave these? All right. You're up. Sounds good to me. Hey, can you look and see how much time we are on Facebook? Should be okay. Perfect. Thanks. Is it still snowing? Yep. All right. This guy's not very... That's not going to get it done for you. You guys need to be really careful. Yeah. Like, it's real bad. Especially in your car. I don't know why you have that. Not in that state. Huh? Dang, that one's kind of cool. Look at that guy. Gold energy. Gold energy. Bye. You guys be really careful. You guys should just send a message saying you guys get back okay? We've seen that one. Nothing yet there, Des. Nothing yet. That's pretty cool. Was this a Eevee? Maybe? Or a Flareon or something like that? Nobody knows. Everybody Nothing there. Four packs left. Now that one's cool. We gotta look that one up. We're looking that one up. They're not very expensive, but that is a cool looking card. About $5. No, it's just an AR. Not an SAR. This is just a rare. Trainer card. All right, you got two packs left. Oh, you got a God pack. You did it. Let's go. All right, let's do that one last. Dude, you did it. Holy crap. Oh, man, Desi. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. No way. No way. It looks wicked dope, too. Wow. Look at you. Look at you. Dang. 175/172. Dang, that is dope. All right, so there's one part of it. So all of these make a... Let's tag Davis. See, so let's see... Dang. Dude. That is sick. Dude, look at these. He got a God pack. Yeah. Yeah. He's on fire. Dude, it's so hard to hit these. Dude, this one is super legit, too. Dude. Like, this one's real good. We need somebody that knows about them to say something. I mean, we grade these, right?
Yeah.
Dude, look at this thing. Dude, I think you hit the friggin' jackpot, dude. Dude, these cards look ridiculously awesome. Wait till you see this next one. Bro, wait till you see this next one. S-A-R. Bro. Dude, look at that. That's so sick. Dude, wait to see this next one. Oh, dude, the next one's even cooler. Dude, look at these. These are all SARs. Where the hell is Davis? Text Davis. Maybe Nate. Is Nate around? Where's Tark? Text him. Tell him we need to know about what the hell's going on here. Dude. What's that? Dude, you hit the freaking... Dude, you hit the jackpot. Literally hit the jackpot. Really? That's really nice. Really? That's so cool. That's really nice. Tell him thank you. I'll tell him thank you. Dude. Bro, it just doesn't end. Bro, I think you... Look at this. This is a freaking Charizard. Shooting down at the moon. Bro. Bro. Dude. Let's go. Dang. Dude, I think you hit the jackpot, man. Dude, you gotta get all these graded for sure. But let me see here. Dude, I don't see anybody that has these up. Like, I don't see them. Are you talking to Tark? What's Matt's last name? Is he on Facebook? No. We gotta try to figure out what these are, man. Dude, I don't see any for sale. See any of these for sale. I would think so, man. I mean, I've never seen these, or like all the ones I've seen have not looked like these. Like the ones I've seen were not anywhere near as intricate as these are. Like these are freaking crazy looking. Like, I wouldn't even know how to put them together. Like, just this one card? Just this one card right here, people are asking like 160 for. They're selling for 80. So that's just one card. This one's like 70. Raw, yeah. This one sold for 300 graded as a 10. This one. So this one's less. This one's like $15, $16 for that one. This one's about $40. Ungraded raw. This is the one I'm most curious about. This one looks awesome. That's the cheapest. This one's about $8. That's so cool that you got this, though. I mean, I'm guessing graded, it's, I don't know. I mean, I don't know, maybe a couple thousand, $1,500 graded. That's so cool that you got one, though, man. I've only seen two in like 100 boxes. Dang, man. That's so dope. I'll send them over to review. We're going to send them to review. I'll have Davis look at them. I mean, I'm guessing you want to review them all and send them all in. I don't know why you wouldn't do that. All right. Well, you're kind of on a streak right now. Where do you want to end it? It's up to you. Should we get a little dirty or what? One box of the choice. See what happens. See if the heater continues. I mean, I'll do one at a time. Ramsey wants to rip one. Optic. I don't think we have any optic, do we? I don't know. He said, is the optic going to happen? I don't think we have any optic right now.
Oh, shoot. We got to put that post on Facebook, too.
Yeah, I will.
And then those cards you brought out, you want me to top load them, too? Can I just leave them top load?
Yeah. You have to do these right here.
Yeah.
I mean, I can do them while you're doing this.
Well, this will go fast.
Yeah, I mean, probably not. My guess is it will not. But if you want to do one of these, Ramsey says he wants to rip it. So I'll let you and him figure that out.
Good. Let's go. All right, Dez. I've been staring at these too long. High risk, high reward, right?
I mean, they're kind of, just don't open it. Let me come in there when you open it.
Oh, okay. You found some of these God packs or cards? Can't be scared, Dez. They've got to be better than the 18, 19 ones we did. You're due, and you're on a hot streak tonight. So I say, just start with one. Let's see what happens. Can't believe Tarik and Davis didn't see the God Pack. They're sleeping. I don't know. Tarik has to get here early in the morning and let the guys in for the floor. What do you think, Dez? Yeah, I think that's what I said I could do it for. I don't have my phone, but yeah, I believe that. Did I say 1650?
You did, yeah.
I did, yes. Yes, sir. One auto, two silvers, five exclusive prisms. So same as what we were doing on the 18. You're looking for the number to eight. And nebulas. Number to 88 to one. Nebulas of one. Then you got the 88s, the eights. 1920. Tigers. We pulled like, how many Tigers did we pull on that 18-19? We pulled a couple out of those. I mean, I can see a Zion or a Ja Tiger stripe. Yeah, this class is. Leave the table when you're on a heater. A Ja Tiger just sold for 5,600 early December. Graded 9.5, but with a 9 sub. Only doing one. All right. Pick the box. One, two, or three. Man, I want to pull a Tiger. Tiger or Nebula? I pick, I'm going straight down the middle. Oh, you picked three? All right, that's this one. I probably would keep this one just aside, just in case you want to do that one. All right, ready? Three's good.
Let's go.
Give me the yes, thumbs up. Let's go.
Get him something huge.
I mean, even just a Kobe Tiger strike.
Let's not go top 10. Let's go top two.
I've yet to make it there with my two boxes I've ever pulled live, so.
You're due.
I'm due.
Everybody's due.
Empty box. All right. There's got to be something in these boxes. All right. Thomas Bryant, he had a good game yesterday. Oh, there's a Tiger stripe. Cavangeli, still chasing. I forgot how much we pulled this guy. It is a rookie silver. There is a Tiger. There is a Tiger.
One time.
Kuzma.
That's not bad.
It's not bad.
Not horrible.
Tiger stripe from this is just the best.
Could be worse.
Yeah, there could be no tiger stripe. All right, we'll leave the auto.
At least he's a decent player.
Yeah. De'Aaron Fox, red choice.
De'Aaron Fox?
De'Aaron Fox.
Oh, that's a good one.
Mm-hmm.
Is he a rookie in that?
No. It's his third year. Oh, this is kind of nice. Kobe White, rookie. Nice. Blue, green, yellow. Nope. Choice blue, green, yellow exclusive.
He's been kind of balling lately, hasn't he?
Well, when he gets playing time, he does. Let's get that covered out of there. All right, let's do the last two. Thomas Bryant again and a Reggie Jackson. Blue, green, yellows. Going for the Thomas Bryant rainbow. All right. Last one. Ah. Jaren Jackson, the wrong Grizz. Sweet auto, though. Yeah. It's good.
Is that numbered?
No, it's that red choice auto. Look at that thing. Well, yeah, he came back finally. He is. Do you want to see what was in that second box or not?
I get to open one, though, if he does. I want to open one.
All right.
If he does. If he does, that's fine. Unless he wants you to do it. I don't care. I want to open it badly. Badly.
What do you think, Dez? I know. Man, these Tigers are so sweet. Just any of the choice, man. The design on choice is so cool. I know. I saw Grizz. Triple J. Yeah, there's so much snow out there. And the roads are terrible. Like, really, 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 really bad.
So you're saying don't drive 100 on the way home?
Do not drive. I would avoid the highway, to tell you the truth. All right, man. Well, I'm going to let Dave get back on here. I got to finish submitting some PSA stuff. But thanks for letting me rip that, dude. That was fun.
Oh, yeah.
I pulled a Tiger every time from these choices for you, but it's not the big one yet.
Kuzma's not bad, though.
No, Kuzma's not bad. He'll sell. I mean,
he balls,
he balls, dude. All right.
Good bat. Look at that Tiger Kobe right there.
I know.
That's what I'm talking about. All right. Do you want me to add that? Or did you?
Do the one you picked. Which one was the one you picked?
I did. You want the one I picked? The one on the right.
The one on the right? Okay.
Box two. All
right.
Tell me, that one has the bangers.
That one has the bangers? All right, good luck.
Let's go.
Will you go grab a trash bag?
Oh, yeah.
I'll wait for you. Come on, baby. One time. One time. Let's stay hot for my man. One time. Let's go. Let's get a God pack out of this. Let's go. All right, we're going to make it. We're going to make it all nice and fresh. We had one like a year ago. All right. Good luck. It does
look green.
What's green?
Green's to 8 if it's right, but I see red choice behind it. Yeah, that could be green 8 auto.
All right. We got Kevin Knox Silver. Come on, baby.
Go from the bottom after that. It's definitely green. Green is.
Jimmy Butler, silver.
Yeah, through the bottom, blue, green, yellow. So there's a nice one.
You got a Nasir Little. Nasir Little. You're going to like this next one. Jason Tatum.
Kind of color match, too.
Yeah, I know. That's so dope. Man, there's these little plastic circles that gets shoved in there in a lot of these. Lonnie Walker. Got a Justice Winslow red.
All right, be a big auto. Let's go.
So I don't think the green is the auto.
Yeah. Green's going to be, green's not the auto.
Oh, we're going to do the green first or the auto? The auto is
nice.
Lauri Markkanen red. That dude's
he's
been
this year.
Balling.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, you got a green.
Nice. Oh, that's sweet. Yeah, I think that's green. That should be numbered to 8.
Magic Johnson. 7 of 8.
That's nice.
Magic. 7 of 8. Bang.
That was a nice box. Better than the first one.
Dude, that is dope. Very nice.
Magic Johnson collector on Instagram. I want that.
Yeah. Dang.
How's it look centered?
Yeah, it looks pretty good. It looks really centered, to be honest.
That's a nice card, man.
Yeah. I think you definitely got to make a run at it.
Yeah, it's got to be worth something, man. I've seen his gold sell for some good money. So
yeah,
I'm assuming this will sell just as good as the gold.
Yeah, if not more.
If not more. And it, if it, that thing center, was it top to bottom off a little? Yeah, a little bit.
Maybe a little. I mean, not too much, though. Maybe, I don't know. Look at it. That box is definitely better than the last one.
All right. Well, can we just leave that one there?
I don't know. That's up to him. I'm staying out of it. I don't see why you would, but. You can rip it. That's fine. I know you like to.
I love Joy.
If he wants to.
If he
Alrighty. I bet you this Tatum might be worth some money too.
Oh, yeah. How does that look?
It looks pretty good too. I mean, maybe a little off left to right, but. What's that called? Green and yellow?
Blue, green, yellow. Dude, we ripped like 100 cases of that when it first came out. Davis pulled the... he pulled the Jada 8.
That card in a Jada is $1,000. No, that blue, green, yellow.
Yeah.
Tatum is about $70. I think that Magic, if it grades well, is going to be pretty high.
Yeah.
Because there's like a 1920 Mosaic Hall of Fame to 8 that sold for $200. And this has got to be more than Mosaic, right?
A lot more, yeah. Double at least.
Yeah. And that was raw.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing that's like $600 to $800 card, maybe. In a 10?
In a 10, it's probably 1,000.
In a 1,000 to 10?
Yeah.
if it tends. Yeah, I'm just going off the comp that's the Mosaic Gold. I don't know if you saw that one. There's a gold mosaic that sold for like $200. Or that was the eight. On October 18th for $255, it's an insert. Wow, this stuff's going up.
Magic?
Yeah. There's one that sold for $255. Raw.
Yeah, and that was an insert.
Insert, mosaic, graded, ungraded. So it was Magic Johnson, gold snakeskin, prism, but mosaic to eight, numbered to eight. And it sold for $255 raw. So I would say this is probably about the same as that. And that was ungraded. So, but this is probably double that because this is prism, not mosaic. So. And it's not an insert, it's a standard card. So I think you should probably get it looked at to get graded. But maybe even this Markkanen too. Markkanen's on the rise, man. He's been balling, dude. Yeah, that's fine. Sounds good, man. Are you done? You want to keep going? What do you want to do? Up to you, man. I wouldn't press your luck on Pokemon because you hit the god box, so the chances of you hitting another one are very slim. But who knows? All right, sounds good, brother. All right, guys, I'm going to do last call for anybody out there that wants to get into something. Yeah, for sure. We'll give her a try. We sure will give her a try. Yeah, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Which one are we on? What was the next break? What was the last break you put up? out the $3.
how much longer you got.
Just a couple minutes. Nick wants a Boba Fett hobby box. Star Wars Book of Boba Fett hobby box. Nick, are you still in here? You want to do it? All right, yeah, he's good.
He wants one?
Yeah, can you take one out of stock?
Yeah, did he pay?
Yeah, he paid. I don't know how, but if you go to this right here, you have the thing, but this is the picture that comes up. But when you click on it, this is the picture that comes up.
Huh.
So.
Weird.
I don't know.
Refresh your homepage.
No, it's still. They can fix it in the morning. All right. Good luck, man. Hey, Nick, do you want to keep the bin? Do you want to keep this? Thanks, man. I'm very excited about that. That's where I'm going to keep all my jugs, man. No. All right. Pierce. Boba Fett. Boba Fett relives his struggle. The Tusken clan laid to rest. Klaatuininin, a Wookiee pelt offering. Fennec Shand at the ready. Unleashing the seismic charge. Klaatuininin. That is not a good looking guy. One more to go. Dealing with the order of the night. Imprisoned by Tuscans. Engaging the overdrive. You get a concept art card. The book Boba Fett and the Sand Ape. Versus the Sand Ape. It's kind of cool. And you have Alan Graf as bartender. Is going to be your auto. Alan Graf as bartender. You get a bartender auto. If I had a bartender auto of all the bartenders that I've had over the years, man, I'd have a huge collection. Jessel Spice and Ashoka Tano. All right, Emergence from the Sarlacc Pit. A Rancor gift from the Twins. Taking on Scorponic Droid. The Modifier. Boba Fett and his Rancors tear down Cad Bane. The Final Duel. Cobb Vanth recovers from back to tank, disabling the hover train's controls. Boba Fett and his crew duel with Paz Vizsla and new allies. Twi'lek Majordomo. Boba Fett on the offensive. Bad news in Garza's sanctuary. Fearsome Tatooine Sand Ape and surveying Garza's sanctuary. Hey, Rams.
Yeah.
Can you get me one of these? This setup right here, a top and a box. Or bring all of them. There should be a big stack of them. Boba Fett seeking help for Fexshan. The return of Cad Bane. The Pike leader under attack. Fennec Shan and Boba Fett hold court. Boba Fett's arsenal, flame projector. Closing on the train, newly acquired speeder bikes, the Mandalorian on the hunt. Thanks. Recovering from the back to tank, the Gamorreans, laying claim to Jabba's Lessee, Boba Fett's vision, concept art card, that's kind of cool. Grogu's meditation, explosion at the sanctuary, taunted by the Tusken child. Yeah, you got one pack left. He fell asleep. AT-8's briefing. Interrogating the Lep Droid, the Mandalorian's new starfighter, Cad Bane. Boba Fett relives his struggle in the Sarlacc pit. Meeting Garza Fwip, the local crime boss, displaying the power of the Jedi. Well, you didn't miss too much, I don't think, so. Unfortunately. You got a bartender auto. Alan Graff as bartender. You get that, then you got this guy, some blues, this concept art, this guy, some more blues, flame projector, the modifier, a purple, the blues, Clatooinean, and this one. Good. I'm glad. I'm glad you got what you were looking for, Nick. I personally still haven't found what I'm looking for. Because I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I have climbed the highest mountain. All right, guys. Last call. 2 minute last call. If you want something, I'll stay and do it. Otherwise, I'm going to go. Probably going to take an hour to get home. Hey, Ramsey, did you take those two contenders and the prism out of stock?
I did not. Jeez.
All right, Diane, what do you want to do? Do you want to do, you probably got a way better chance in hobby than you do in the blasters. I think I've opened 100 blasters and I haven't seen any. I think we have maybe 3 or 4 hobby boxes if you want to do that. Up to you, though. Definite price difference between the two, but... if you're looking for a kaboom, I'd highly recommend you do the hobby over the... because then at least you'll get some good cards out of it, too. I have not seen any good cards out of the blasters, to be honest. We actually stopped doing the blaster things because we couldn't